Dear friends, now we are discussing Navodaya entrance previous questions. In that year, problems here. The price of 12 kg potato is rupees 360. Then the price of 8 kgs potato is, we have to find. So here what are they given here? Okay, the price of, okay, the price of 12 kg potato equal to how much they given here? Rupees 360. Now here the price of 1 kg potato equal to 360 divided by 12. So 12 1 12 30 is, okay, so 1 kg potato equal to rupees 30. So 8 kg potato, okay, 8 kg potato equal to, see here, 8 into 1 kg equal to how much you got? 30. So 8 3 is 24, 240 rupees, 240. 8 kg potato equal to rupees 240.